Many of us are familiar with the proverb that pride goes before a fall, but how much do we really think about stubbornness, pride, wanting to get our own way and refusing to give in? It's something that really impacts a lot of lives and a lot of relationships. It's also a factor in our Dr. Seuss story that we'll be looking at Sunday, the Zacks. Here's a picture of the north-going Zacks and the south-going Zacks, who always go the same direction and never budge and never move. And we're going to share their story and talk about it, and also talk about the difference between healthy pride in accomplishments and successes and people we love, and the unhealthy kind of pride that is really destructive and leads to a fall. I hope to see you in one of our services on Sunday at 8, 9:30, or 11, when we talk about the problem with pride.